Alright, it's Friday, last day of spring break, and we are headed up to Beasley Knob. Look at this. Look at all these bikes in the back. There's more money in the back of the truck than the truck's worth. Alright, we're at Beasley Knob, and this is the wall. This is where the infamous Lou Bailey says people come up here and just thrash their stuff. Brandy Fuller's coming rolling back down the hill. And Dad's probably not sure she's gonna try this. We're about to get them on video. Thankfully, Dad let go of the bike. He was headed straight for this log. Bryan's second attempt. He made it to the same exact spot last time. He did good.